Story time. Let me tell you about the time that I thought I ruined my sublimation printer for good. So I printed this out of my sublimation printer, and these are pumpkins. They're supposed to be orange, and they looked kind of purple. Then I sublimated this glass can, and they are definitely purple. So that's when I knew something was wrong, and I printed a print head alignment, and do you see what's missing right there? All of the yellow. Then I printed a printer purge file and realized that I had a complete clog on all the yellow. So I did a couple of print head cleanings, and that honestly made it worse. Do you see all that? Ugh. So then I really start to freak out because I learned during my research that doing a bunch of print head cleanings can actually shorten the life of your printer. But then I got my yellow back and my cyan and magenta started getting worse. That's when I got desperate and tried what's called a power clean. You hold down the help button and the power button until the screen prompts you to start a power clean. The power clean took several minutes, and after I let it finish up, I printed a printer purge file and it finally worked. This is the downside of using an Epson EcoTank for sublimation.